Hey, I'm Rentfield. I'm a talking VHS tape. I've got a mouth and these eyes, and I also got some guy's arm sticking out of my butt. Today's tape is White Zombie. It's the first zombie film ever made. It stars Bela Lugosi, Bela Lugosi's eyes, and Bela Lugosi's beard. Lugosi is best known as Dracula, but he's also great in The Black Cat and as Igor in The Ghost of Frankenstein. Check him out. We're long overdue for a Belanaissance.
I have taken a fancy to you.